The situation remains extremely fluid on the ground. We are continuing our work with the government of Algeria and with other affected nations to try to resolve this issue. In that context, the Secretary spoke for a third day in a row today with Prime Minister Salal. But given that this is an ongoing hostage situation, I am still not going to be in a position to get into any details here with regard to the status of Americans or any other hostages out of concern for the safety and security of all of them.